home. I'm free. I'm at peace. I'm home. Eternal rest is my home. The word amen means it is so. It means I agree. So our brother X says he's free. He says, I'm at peace. And he says, now I'm home. My home is with my Father. I'm home. So to the words of our dear brother, to the words of the Father, to the words of the Son, this is what we say in response.